हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अवर साइंस क्लास स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट दिस टॉपिक। टुडे आई विल गिव अ फ्रेंड नो द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज सेफ्टी एंड फर्स्ट एड। फर्स्ट इट इज आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वे शुड वी वॉक ऑन द रोड? आंसर इज वी शुड वॉक ऑन द फुटपाथ। Second question is, where should we cross the road? Answer is, we should cross at a zebra crossing. And third question, write any two safety rules that we should follow while playing. Answer is, do not play on the road and do not run off the tires on the road. Okay, student? Fourth question is, why should we not touch electric wires and switches? Answer is, we should not touch electric wires and switches because they may give us a shock. Next, fifth question, what is first aid? Answer is, first aid is the treatment given to an injured person before the doctor comes. Sixth question, what are the things in the first aid box? Answer is cotton, Dettol, burner, bandage and tape are the things in the first aid box. Okay. Second bit is, choose the correct answer. First question, the red trophy light says dash stop or wait? The red traffic light says stop or wait? Yes. What? Stop. And second one, always walk on the dash side of the road, right or left? Yes, right. Right side of the road. Next, third one, first aid is given dash the doctor comes after or before? Yes, before the doctor comes. Before the doctor comes. Fourth one, when you go for swimming, you say dash stick a rubber tube? Yes, rubber tube. What? Rubber tube. Next, stand in a dash at the bus stop. Group or queue? Yes, queue. What? Queue. Stand in a queue at the bus stop. Okay. Third bit is, write yes or no in the brackets. First question, when we follow traffic rules? When we follow traffic rules, we take care of ourselves and others. Yes. Take care of ourselves and others. Yes, correct. Next, second one, the yellow traffic lights ask us to go. The yellow traffic lights ask us to go? No. The green light ask us to go. Third one, we should never cross the road at a zebra crossing. We should never cross the road at a zebra crossing? No. And fourth one, we should run after a falling kite on the road. We should run after a falling kite on the road? No. And fifth one, we should put off a candy after use. We should put off a candy after use? Yes. See? Okay? Okay? Today, homework is... homework is complete your fair note. Okay, thank you students.